It's Sunday, May 15th, and once again, I'm just taking a little ride with the local club, the Rideneat. If you're not familiar with the Rideneat, they're an all-military, former, retired, and also DoD civilians. Military motorcycle club. And I'm not a member, not even a prospective member. I'm just a guest. And they've invited me to come out with them. I've rode with them a few times before. And it's just kind of fun just to go out and ride with the guys. They're a pretty good bunch. Everybody's pretty safe. In fact, safety is pretty much written into their charter, so yeah, should be fun. We're heading up to Yarnell for a breakfast. Not sure exactly where we're going. There's really only one or two places up there. Hopefully everybody made the light. pretty good breakfast, late breakfast. It's almost 11 o'clock now.
mine is in sync.
Good seeing you, sir.
Likewise.
You be safe, because I know we're not going to see each other any past this point.
Yeah, I know. It's 100 degrees. I'm going to drive 100, so.
Yeah.
It was good seeing you again.
That's your air conditioner. Take care. There's my dogs. There's my dogs. Yeah, I'm happy to see you too. Yeah, I'm happy to see you too. You guys are gonna start sparring, huh? I know. Dancing dog, dancing bear, my dancing bear. What are you doing?